Hey everybody, back with another package, another mail day, I guess. It's just a separate video, really, but this is from Super Madden Moments. Browns fan. Yeah, check out his channel, man. He got with me a couple weeks ago, and he said he was gonna send me something like repeatedly, like I do everyone. Tell everybody they don't have to send me anything. I do not know why I keep getting mail from people, but yeah. So I had a, I gave him the address and I kept telling him he didn't have to, but he sent me a little something here and we are gonna see what's inside. Super Madden Moments. Should have probably wrote it down, but Super Madden Moments. I know a few of you guys. I don't think he has as many subs as what I think he has, but maybe I'm wrong. Sub to quite a few people, so I guess we're going to see what is inside. So, man, before I even open it, thanks a lot. You did not have to. It's almost like I don't know. I almost start feeling worse and worse as more people send stuff. Whether it's like a couple cards or I hope that didn't say something because it took the. The ink right off the plastic, just like that one. So, no idea what that says. Something maybe rookie. I don't know. Yeah, I took the looks like the Sharpie right off the back there. So we got Delanie Walker, Marcus Mariota from Draft Picks 2016, Sweet Earl Campbell. I know I don't even have that. From Topps Chrome, Taywan Taylor, rated rookie, a Mariota from Dunruss Optic, Dorial Green Beckham rookie, the Speed, Trey McBride, the Speed rookie, and David Cobb rookie from Valor. Got Kevin Dodd from Optic, 2016, Derrick Henry, Rush Week. I don't think I have that card. From Contenders Draft Picks of this year. Dorial Green Beckham rookie from Topps Fire, I want to say. Try to remember all these off the top of my head. Maybe not Fire, but Top something. Chance Warmack rookie from Topps. What did I say, Topps? Trey McBride rookie from Topps. Corey Davis rated rookie from Dunruss. A DeMarco Murray production line from Dunruss. I know I don't have that. Brian Arakpo, who's a beast sack attack. Got another sack attack, just a different variation. I wonder if that's the same year. 2016 there and 2017 here. So apparently they like Brian Arakpo. And a man. Oh, I don't think I have that. Do I have
You
that?
don't have that. Nope.
Taywan Taylor Elite Series. From Dunruss, and you gave me something that it's pretty rare for me not to get, and that's a Mariota I don't have, and I'm almost positive I do not have this.
It's just, I love those
Yeah,
cards.
I love these Elite Series cards, but yeah, that don't happen often. David Cobb, the orange from Topps Chrome, which now I really want to get that Mariota, and I think you just know I like these chainmail cards because that's a Kelvin Benjamin, and I'm addicted to these, like bad. But yeah, so oh, there's two more. Oh no, we got a Itavius Mathers running back from draft. Went to Middle Tennessee. Not sure who he plays for, if he even played in the NFL. Never heard that name, but we got that. And the red and yellow, Jonnu Smith. Can't go wrong with Jonnu from Optic this year, obviously. So, yeah, it's always cool. I love getting Jonnus, obviously. But, yeah, man, you really didn't have to, like, send me anything. Like, no need whatsoever. Nobody has to send me anything ever. But yeah, this Mariota's sweet. Love that. But I want to say thanks a lot, man. you guys haven't checked them out, Super Madden Moments. Madden as in the football game. Super Madden Moments. Please go check them out. Give them a sub if you like what you see. And that's all I got, guys. Thanks for watching. See ya.
Bye.